Barry Switzer is not thinking field goal as he sends his offensive unit out on 4th and 12. The field goal would be into the wind and would be a 48-yard effort, so they'll get some work in on the passing game here. Aikman straight drop back, hit from behind, and it's intercepted.